Hi, I'm here with Christopher McLean and Helen Adamy with the Panama City Beach Chamber. How are you today?
Good, how are you?
I'm great, thank you.
Doing well, thanks for being here.
Well, it's great to be here. You guys put on a huge event every year and it's such a huge success. It's the Panama City Beach Marathon. So let's talk a little bit about that.
Sure, absolutely. So it's the Panama City Beach Marathon and it has a full marathon, which is actually a Boston Marathon qualifier, a half marathon, a 5K, and of course a kids fun run.
And it is such an amazing course. It's absolutely beautiful, isn't it?
It is. It's gorgeous. So it's all the way down. Starts at Pier Park. We all go all the way down Front Beach to Thomas Drive, the State Park. They loop around and come back. So they get to see the beautiful Gulf, and it's just gorgeous.
Yeah, it really is. And people love coming this time of year. It's such a great time of year. It's not too hot, not too cold. Perfect, right?
Absolutely. And that's what the runners love about that. It's a little bit cooler. The course is flat, so it just makes a perfect race event.
And the kids can get involved with the kids 5K, so that must be fun to watch.
It is. It's adorable to watch. So after all the marathon, half marathon, and 5K are coming to an end, then the kids run around the loop in Pier Park, and it's really sweet to watch.
And everyone gets a medal, right?
Yeah. Absolutely. The kids get a medal, and we have different medals for the marathon, the half marathon, and the 5K.
And as you said, it's so important because this is a Boston Marathon qualifier, so very important for some people too.
Absolutely, and that helps bring a lot of people to our area too. So it's just a fun race event, and then they can move on to go to the Boston Marathon.
Right, and there is an after party, I'm assuming.
There is at Margaritaville, and there's free beer and gumbo for all the athletes, which is always a huge hit. And then the families can come in, support them, and have lunch as well.
Perfect. Well, if you need more information, where do people need to go?
Just visit our website, pcbmarathon.com.
Well, thank you so much.
Thank you. Come and
see everybody at the Panama City Beach Marathon, and maybe you'll participate too. And I'll see you back here with more local news.